He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two and a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the bat together. I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side.
This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here with a fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short-term. The clown's dead, and Batman soon will be. Then Gotham's ours for the taking. And I am going to take. I want it all. If someone even looks at this city, I want my cut.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who he had. The commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot, Bat!
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, fellas. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
He ain't got a chance in hell.
Can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look. With the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker.
Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? Maddie only puts it on to sound scary. What are you doing? Bats? Come on! Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Want your laundry done? I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce?
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
Pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush. Take out all of the militia forces and the turrets before I disengage the remote control.
Personally, I would have used eyebrows.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Now, let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir. Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were. Government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD. taken out one of the militia's ADCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
Talk.
Sure. Whatever you say.
We're done.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there. I don't care, any cowards. If you fail, I will bury you in the dirt.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I gotta say that it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Woohoo! Not for long.
Is locked from inside. If I can locate the panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Get closer.
The targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way. The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier control... I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles?
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet. But the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor we believe to be blessed with the clarity of vision necessary to see the impact of many.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. Those soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, Joe. We've got crews tearing this place apart.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stagg's voice. Stagg's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Thank you.
stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession. Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
see? What do I know about hard drives? Someone better kill Batman simple.
Use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?